Good morning, everyone. Today I want to make a burger buns. So here's the ingredients: 2½ teaspoon of instant yeast, 1 cup of warm water, 1½ cup of flour. You mix together and then wait for 5 to 10 minutes. We wanna wait. So now it's ready. And we have to put egg. One egg, light, and then 3 tablespoons of melted butter. The next is sugar, 3 tablespoons. May I just only put 1 teaspoon because my butter is salted. So if it's not salted, your butter, you just put 1¼. And then mix together. The rest of the flour. The rest of the flour, 3 cups, because 3½ cups. So I use the machine. So me, this this one is just in the one medium, and slowly like 6 minutes. This one, then we put the oil. Then we have to rise this one double, like 2 hours. And the cover, and then the cloth. In the oven, like you put the light, the oven, so 2 hours. So while waiting to the our dough for the burger buns, we have to make a burger. Okay. So I have 1 kilo and 2 pounds. Oh, 1.2 kilo. So here, okay, I have onion, 1 medium slice and a small slice. Because it's too much onion when you cook your burger is burning. Okay? And then black pepper, 1 teaspoon. And paprika, 1 teaspoon. And egg, 1. Make it sure there is no shell in your burger. And then the salt, 1 teaspoon. Okay, something I like. Okay, 1 teaspoon. And then oil, 1 tablespoon. This 1 liter to put, okay? The Worcestershire. And then we have to put the breadcrumb. So maybe breadcrumb is tablespoon this one, so we put the 4 tablespoons first. Make it sure your hand is clean. So my hand is already clean this one. You have to put the 5 tablespoon your breadcrumb. Okay. Here's, and then you put in the fridge like 20 minutes or 30 minutes. You put in the fridge. Make it sure it's covered. So guys, after 20 minutes putting in the fridge, I wanna make a so I want to put like this. So guys, here's later I wanna cook, okay? I wanna wait for my buns. Oh, she just woke up. So guys, here's my dough. My
film, kasama naman niya si ano eh, nakalimutan ko na si yung artista ng lalaki. Sikat dito artista ng lalaki, indie film. May
you give me some clothes?
Just the one, right?
Huh?
There's only one?
Two.
Oh, two? Okay. I got here one.
Okay.
I'll go get another one. Okay, don't touch it, my boy.
Here's my burger buns. The other one? I know that it's okay because I have here.
Alright.
And this one, another one. And now I wanna make my fried French fries. Now we put this one egg and 1 tablespoon of fresh milk. You have to put slow.
Hey,
look. You're here, touching in my buns. Careful lang. And then put the sesame. Yeah. You wanna eat this long? Okay. And then you have to bake 350 degrees Fahrenheit and then 15 to 17 minutes. We put to the oven. Okay. I put fried the onion. Because they are requested onion cook for the burger. And now I wanna make my burger. So I wanna put 1 na po butter. And just slow, like medium. This one is, I put already in the fridge. This is so big, eh? Yeah. This one. And then, we put Worcestershires. I don't know the pronunciation. We put that one. And then I want to cover it. But it's slow down. I wanna make my, I wanna cook my French fries. I put that chart. My homemade buns. Yay! My homemade buns. So now it's already hot, my guys, here's my burger. homemade buns. So here's my burger. Not too much mayonnaise because it's salty. It's salty. Then, can put the onion, fried onion. This is my homemade burger, buns and burger. I got my and here's my homemade French fries. My homemade French fries. And now, this is my homemade burgers and French fries. Burger buns too, burger. Okay. Guys, please subscribe and click the notification bell. Updated in the next video. Yes.